I would like to respond to two things, actually. There are quite a few things that I need to respond to. Number one, you actually read the statement from White House, which is a blunt lie. And what they are saying is that the drone attacks are precise. That's a blunt lie. Because out of all these drone attacks that they have carried out, only 2% were terrorists. Well, they are claiming they were terrorists. They did not have a chance to prove themselves, whether they were innocent or they were guilty. But they are saying that those are terrorists. I think more than 200 children have been killed in this. And the other thing which brother has pointed out, I need to respond to that, that is a typical Hizbut Tahrir stance that I have dealt with before, and I'm dealing with it today as well, which they are saying that Imran Khan has done this, this and that. What I'm saying to you, brother, at least Imran Khan had guts, ability, and courage to go to Waziristan. How many times Hizbul Tahrir has attempted to go into that area? None. Hizbul Tahrir have been in existence for over 70 years. They wanted to have Islamic rule in 50 or 60 countries, but they could not have a khilafah in one square mile. So that's their credibility. So don't tell us what Imran Khan is doing and how he's doing. He is doing a very good job. He does hold respect in masses. He's a very practical man. He doesn't talk rubbish. What he says, he delivers. So sitting here...
You didn't
go into Waziristan.
He didn't deliver on Waziristan.
He can't deliver.
No, he has. He has.
He can't deliver.
Let me answer.
He didn't go into Waziristan.
He has delivered. He has delivered even not in being in government, not even being in power. He made the state
I'm
of
sorry,
art.
Asif Saab, you said Imran Khan is delivered.
Shaukat
he
Khanem.
Promised to go into Waziristan to visit the air. He hasn't been to Waziristan. He hasn't delivered.
He was stopped, obviously.
Well, then he hasn't delivered then.
So he actually went there. There was two aims.
He hasn't delivered.
There were two aims, my friend. The one aim was to make international community aware of what's going in Waziristan.
The world is aware
and
of what's
the second
going on
thing,
Waziristan.
The second thing,
aware
he took,
of the drone
he
strikes.
Took peace workers from America, from UK, and some of the peace worker that you heard, Carol, was not allowed to go to Pakistan. And also he took the people from all province and Azad Kashmir to Waziristan to show solidarity with the people of Waziristan, which nobody has done. No leader.
Imran Khan was permitted to go as far as he did because the establishment allowed him to organize that rally.
What I'm saying is that he lived up to people's expectations. You sitting here or your organization that you are claiming Hizbul Tahrir, you claim that you have lots of sympathy. Why couldn't you have this initiative?
Hizbut Tahrir is active throughout the Muslim world, including Pakistan. It's not just a case of me being here.
No, I haven't finished. What I'm saying is that you keep talking about this has joined PTI and that has joined people.
Well, Shafiq Saab made that point first.
People do join parties.
The point is you've got...
They are Pakistanis, they have a right...
The point is that you've got people in your party that have spent a lifetime moving between political parties as power moved on. And they're now in your party because they're doing
I would say, as
an ordinary citizen in Pakistan, that they're all the same, the political class, they support each other.
Who is captain of this ship? Imran Khan.
Yeah, I would like to respond to two things, actually. There are quite a few things that I need to respond to. Number one, you actually read the statement from White House, which is a blunt lie. And what they are saying is that the drone attacks are precise. That's a blunt lie. Because out of all these drone attacks that they have carried out, only 2% were terrorists. Well, they are claiming they were terrorists. They did not have a chance to prove themselves, whether they were innocent or they were guilty. But they are saying that those are terrorists. I think more than 200 children have been killed in this. And the other thing which brother has pointed out, I need to respond to that, that is a typical Hizbut Tahrir stance that I have dealt with before, and I'm dealing with it today as well, which they are saying that Imran Khan has done this, this and that. What I'm saying to you, brother, at least Imran Khan had guts, ability, and courage to go to Waziristan. How many times Hizbul Tahrir has attempted to go into that area? None. Hizbul Tahrir have been in existence for over 70 years. They wanted to have Islamic rule in 50 or 60 countries, but they could not have a khilafah in one square mile. So that's their credibility.
So don't tell us what Imran Khan is doing and how he's doing. He is doing a very good job. He does hold respect in masses. He's a very practical man. He doesn't talk rubbish. What he says, he delivers. So sitting here,
He has delivered.
Even not in being in government, not even being in power. He made the state of art.
Asif Saab, you said Imran Khan is delivered. Shaukat Khan promised to go into Waziristan to visit the air. He hasn't been to Waziristan. He hasn't delivered.
He was stopped, obviously.
Well, then he hasn't delivered. Then
so he actually went there. There was two aims.
He hasn't delivered.
There were two aims, my friend. The one aim was to make international community aware of what's going in Waziristan.
The second thing, he took
peace workers from America, from UK, and some of the peace workers that you heard, Carol, was not allowed to go to Pakistan. And also he took the people from all province and Azad Kashmir to Waziristan to show solidarity with the people of Waziristan, which nobody has done. No leader.
Imran Khan was permitted to go as far as he did because the establishment allowed him to organize that rally.
He lived up to people's expectations. You sitting here, or your organization that you are claiming Hizbul Tahrir, you claim that you have lots of sympathy. Why couldn't you have this initiative?
Hizbul Tahrir is active throughout the Muslim world, including Pakistan. It's not just a case of me being here.
I haven't finished. What I'm saying is that you keep talking about. This has joined PTI and that has joined people.
Well, Shafiq Saab made that point first.
But that is the point. The point is you've got...
They are Pakistanis. They have a right.
Thank you. They are the same politicians.
That you've got people in your party that spent a lifetime moving between political parties as power moved on. And they're now in your party because they're...
What's happening is, I would say, as an ordinary citizen
in Pakistan, that they're all the same, the political class, they support each other.
Who is captain of this ship? Imran Khan.